and listen to your skin to find out what it likes. As you try new products, you want to try it for at least a month so that if you have a reaction, you'll know what caused it, right? Okay, so on the paper, I also have the basal regimen that I have used to overcome hormonal acne, if you guys are interested. You guys can just pass it around and take a look. And also on the handout, it has different oils that you can use as a nighttime moisturizer. Because in the morning, you need a moisturizer that has SPF in it. But at nighttime, you can use a natural oil that kind of benefits your skin. Targets areas like dark spots, you can use even oil. If you want to get all the toxins out of your skin, you can use rapeseed oil. So it's all in the handout, okay? So I have a really special gift I'm going to give somebody that tells me what the spring colors are, the spring trend colors. As far as makeup is concerned, absolutely, you get a matte lipstick. That's
cool. I have a love-hate relationship with Pepsi, so I suffer from dehydration a lot, which affects my skin as well as my scalp, which makes me have dry scalp. Coconut oil, I put that on my hair and it basically, you know, takes it all away. It actually helps cure psoriasis. People with eczema and stuff like that, I recommend coconut oil. It, a little bit goes a long way. You do not need to put a lot on. I'm not big on products. I'm big on stuff that is actually already in the kitchen. It's better on the pot.
I realize that's why they put me on last, and they know that I don't mind talking. As a matter of fact, Micha may have to give me a little nudge to shut up. Another trend that's really popular this spring is mixing prints. You gotta be careful with mixing prints. I would say, personally, leave it to like stylists to mix prints, because it can be really tricky, and you can really like cross over into the old hag type of realm, and you really wasn't going for the old hag look. I do have a website. My website is letmedressyou.com. letmedressyou.com. So know what trend works for you. I do have a small waist, and I can get away with certain things because I have a small waist, but just know what works for you. Like, everybody can't do what the other person does. Now, and don't be afraid to try different trends, but I'm gonna tell you something. Don't go watching somebody whose body type is not like yours and think that just because they look like that and you're gonna look like that in that. Right. Be honest with your body type. I look at people, when I look on TV, I'm always like, okay, if I shape like her, I'm kinda like you. Okay, we kinda run. Like, I always like size it up because I'm not one to make a fool that's big on making a fool of myself. So I like to be honest, you know, sort of thing. But always look at people that are shaped like you. Don't just look at people, oh, I just love her style because she's so cute and that's great. But I promise you, if you put on what she got on, it's not gonna work for you because y'all don't have the same type of situation.